thing, so I actually have to show you because I videoed it and everything. But it won't come out, so.
So, guys, this is the first video, guys, that we are doing in Buffalo.
Yes.
So, like, guys, this is, like, where our hut is. You know, my baby sister has a birthday party later, so, like, you know, we're not going to, like, have much, but we have a basketball game. I'm going to play a basketball game, and you guys, why don't we bring you guys along? Let's go.
Thanks. Here is my trip to Buffalo, from Boston to Buffalo. So I hope you enjoyed this.
All right, guys, so I'm right now just listening to some music, King's Dead by Kendrick Lamar. And then now we're almost here, 19 minutes away. Here's the drive. So if you need energy background, and then look, I found a broken down house. This is crazy, guys. This is crazy. In Buffalo, I found a broken down house. And then I found an airplane. Oh my, and then you're just gonna see some time lapse. I'm almost there.
Now you're gonna see getting his jersey on.
Before I found Andrew's room, this is crazy. So first he has a Boston Celtics thing, and then look, he has a basketball and football field thing. He has the Celtics rug. He has the Kyrie poster.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Arrived at school. We're actually inside like some secret hallway, and so we're recording with my iPad now. Oh my god, so I just had to go to the bathroom.
Secret hallway, this is so crazy. Oh my.
You know, my mom's part of the school, right? I know it,
Guys. Andrew just told me he had the principal of his school.
I'm gonna pop.
Has a dog named
Gucci.
Okay, Andrew, drop 20.
I'm